Hey.
Yeah, thank you. How are you?
How are you, Mike?
Good, good. I just left you a message before I missed your call.
Filippo didn't give you the messages.
No. And you know what? It's funny.
Three times.
It's two times. It's all week I've been trying to call him. I leave him because he says his phone has been off, and I leave him a return call, you know, number? And he hasn't called me back. And I'm getting even worried on his behalf. When did you see him last?
No, Christ, I saw him. I saw him on Saturday night. I saw him last week, and I just spoke to him a few minutes ago.
But it's two messages I leave him.
I don't understand why.
I don't know. How was your holidays?
Everything was fine. I really
rested. How was the weather? Good?
No, the weather wasn't that hot, really.
No, eh?
No, it was in the Bahamas. It was rain. But, you know, on the boat, it's so nice.
I guess generally it was all over the place because even here we've had terrible weather for the past, I don't know, 2 weeks now.
Terrible weather. Listen, my friend, the message that I given to Filippo was Walter Martinello.
Yeah.
Okay. Told me that he's meeting Stefan, and the two of them will work out all the arrangements, and basically that's it. I'm waiting.
Well, the arrangement, because I spoke to Stefan and he keeps calling me. So what happened? I said, Steph, because there's certain issues, okay?
Yeah.
That he's got to. He says on his part he'll regulate with yourself or with Walter directly.
Yeah.
Okay. But our situation, he says, I'll take care of it with you. That's what he tells me.
Oh, well, that's not what Walter told me.
You understand?
Okay, yeah, listen.
So unless I provide Walter with all the information, but it's not easy to get a hold of Walter in the sense that he's not here all the time.
No. Listen, we'll get together.
So because I said, Steph, how do you want me to do this for your thing? He says, well, I could handle it. I could take care of it with Walter directly. I says, as you wish, Steph, unless you give me a name or number or an invoice. I says, and then I'll take care of it for you. You understand?
Yeah.
But he just called me today, and he says, oh, so did you get an appointment going? I says, no, I don't have, because I haven't heard from Tony.
And I'm waiting for them to get back to us.
You understand? So basically, that's what it is. So I says, okay, nobody, I don't get a phone call back from Filippo. I asked, because I didn't know when you were getting back, right? Mm-hmm. So I asked Steph and Filippo. They both told me you were getting back last week, Tuesday or Wednesday.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so they gave me that message. So that's why I wanted an appointment going. You know, but I still hadn't had one, so I said, let me call Tony myself.
And
you know?
Of course, my friend, of course.
You know?
Okay. When do you want to get together?
How's Wednesday morning sound? Is that okay with you, or maybe Tuesday afternoon, late afternoon, as you wish? I got an appointment tomorrow at 10 o'clock, so after that, maybe around 11, as you wish, Tony, whenever it's more convenient for you.
Wednesday, let's say at about, is 11 o'clock okay?
That's perfect.
Okay, the same place at 11 o'clock on Wednesday.
Okay, I don't remember the thing, so I'll meet you downstairs.
Okay.
Okay,
well,
perfect.
Give me a call and I'll let you know.
Okay, great, Tony.
Okay?
Thank you, Tony.
Okay,
bye-bye.